guys even knew, now the eighth grade parents knew, the chamber parents are finally getting it now. But if you only knew how much coordination, finger dexterity is to get this guy to move totally different than this guy, it affects the sound, the pitch. We're talking they have to change bow speeds, the weight into the string, how they hold the bow. They gotta watch me, they gotta watch their music. That's why these are the hardest instruments in the world to play, but not too shabby when they barely have gotten 50 minutes one day a week, don't you think? I'm trying to bribe you all to take them somewhere really nice to eat afterwards, you know? I've already given them a list of places. The past week,
thank you.
two of the eighth graders in the group would like to tell everybody, you guys, okay, all about the life of a middle school orchestra student, so you can kind of have a better idea of how orchestra fits into the school day. So I'll let you listen to them. I know every day parents have questions. Please ask them. I'm sure you have heard about me.
Thank you. Thank you.